May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Period of time later, he became the reason he has been chosen, the Honorable Menardo Ilasco Guevara.
It is in recognition of this most difficult and heroic task that the Bureau is set apart from many law enforcement agencies. A much higher bar of competence is required of its personnel. Many of the men and women who comprise the Bureau are professionals in the fields of, among others, law and accountancy, a recognition that the offenses the Bureau is tasked to investigate are no ordinary crimes. More resources are likewise placed at the Bureau's disposal, from ammunitions to modern hardware and software in information technology and cutting-edge training and technology transfer. Resources are funneled into the arsenal of the Bureau to upgrade its competence and better equip it in finding leads that others cannot. Better benefits are likewise given to those who join the elite corps of investigators, that is the NBI. But as the saying goes, to whom much is given, much is required. Upon the men and women of this Bureau falls the heavy burden of seeking the truth in those cases where perpetrators have the means, the influence, and the power to bury what is real in the rubble of untruths. The men and women of the NBI must constantly resist the temptation to look away or to be co-opted in the generation of lies and half-truths, so that those who offend our people and flout our laws may no longer continue to feign innocence. As you confront and bear this burden, I urge you to reach back into the past and recall the resolve of the men and women who came before you. Their integrity and their abiding tenacity to do what is right. It is their character which made possible this Bureau to withstand even the most trying challenges and to stand proudly today. I urge you to build on their legacy, so that those who will come after you 80 years hence will have the greatness which they too shall build on.